field. And look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Landon Collins.
Certainly not what he was hoping for, Charles. That's now three interceptions in this ballgame.
But there's a lot of knowledge to be gleaned every time you throw an interception if you do things the right way. And hasn't there been a pretty darn good quarterback along the way who threw a lot?
The Red Sea parts, and there he goes. Touchdown!